Hey.
Now, don't you dare get in my way!
Oh, you want to fight?
I'm warning you. I won't go easy on you because you're a woman.
Well, look at this. Some reinforcements.
Fine, I'll do this.
Hey, you think you can handle the likes of them?
That's surprising. They're a lot stronger than what was reported by Dr. Giroux.
Big Bang!
It seems my power wasn't needed.
I'm surprised they can last this long.
Damn it! It's not even phasing!
See you later.
Well, I'll think of it as some kind of game. Well, well, you guys don't give up, do you? Let's see how well you do.
Are you the only one who's going to fight 17?
Honestly, it's unfair. I shouldn't be fighting someone like you in the first place.
And Andrew? So did you come to kill Goku?
Why the angry look? I didn't do anything yet.
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Looks like you can handle quite a bit.
Huh. For not being an android, that's some power. Let's change places.
Come here. I'll be your opponent.
Okay, things are gonna get serious now.
Now that's more like it.
Big Bang! Big Bang!
No way! How can you defeat 18?
Big Bang!
Yeah.
Big Bang!
Bye.
Greetings.
This is true justice.
Must destroy Goku's son.
Jeez, 16, you're all work and no play. Why don't you forget about Dr. Shiro?
Exactly why I suggest we kill the lot of them. And
good.
Big Bang!
Go on! I'm coming too!
What a surprise! I didn't expect you to get this far.
I change the future?
Keep sticking it to him.
Don't think I'll lose that easily.
If you need help, you can count on me.
Oh! system's still functional.
Perfection! If only! An extra special class is about to begin. I better not catch you late. Okay.
We'll be right back. What is it?
Thank you. People of Canton City, have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal. Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team.
Thank you. right back where I came from.
We have a nice new item. We have nice new items in. Welcome.
This is big! This is really, truly tremendous!
Supreme Kai of Time! What's going on?
Listen carefully. Toki-Toki has laid the egg we've been waiting for!
Wait. You're kidding. An egg?
Yeah! An egg from Toki-Toki!
This is a cause for celebration.
Supreme Kai of Time, is this the emergency you were talking about?
Yeah, we have to throw a big party.
I see. I figured there was some big change in history.
You just don't get it! You don't get it at all! Do you know what this means? This is incredibly happy news for our world! For every world ever!
Is that so?
Oh, I guess I must have neglected to tell you about them. Toki-Toki holds power over time, right? The eggs he lays contain all the time for a universe. When one of those magnificent eggs hatches, it marks the dawn of a whole new timeline.
Wow, that's one heck of an egg, isn't it?
So, we have a party to prepare. I'll cook up something wonderful.
Hold on a minute. Could we have the party later, maybe?
Huh? But I have a new apron and everything.
And I'm sure it looks great on you, but I'm not that hungry and...
Oh. Well, in that case... Okay, I guess we'll wait until we can get everyone together. After all, that partner of yours isn't back yet anyway.
Yeah. I hope everything's okay.
You can always make a phone call, everyone.
Right. Look! Another change in history!
Excellent work. We've gathered quite a lot of energy. Turlith, Slug, and Kunlun, they're all doing their parts. They brought back a great deal of damage energy, much more than I expected.
Thanks to it, I feel far stronger. So why is it that I suddenly feel anxious? What is that strange, immeasurable power? Why do they possess it, but I do not? This one is the same. Incredible. He's far stronger than when we first captured him. And is he even stronger than when Toa augmented his power? Yes, indeed he is. This one doesn't frighten me. Not like the other ones. What is that power?
Mira.
The time has come. We will put the plan into action. You must be growing restless, right?
Big bang! Big bang! Big bang!
You've allowed me to fight tight. Without reservation. Go on! Go! Get out of here as fast as you can! Move!
Dad!
Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son. Take those two as far away as you can. Hurry. I'm counting on you. I know how to be rid of you now. For good.
Huh?
It's not much time. But the second part of this. I'll keep you from coming back this time. By blowing you to dust. Farewell, Bobby.
Great work. You did very well today.
Father!
That wasn't an easy piece of history to revisit for you. But there is no time to stew over the past. History is still quite a bit off kilter at the moment.
Hey!
What do you want?
Come on, grow a heart already! You need to take it easy on Trunks. This has been very hard on him.
No, I'm fine, really. Thank you, though. I'm proud to be my father's son. Seeing that won't get me down. Anyway, thanks for your hard work. Go get some rest, then talk to me when you're ready.
Take a look at this scroll. This change in history is far worse than what we've seen so far. Majin Buu was dangerous enough as he was before, but he's gotten much stronger now.
Plus, you'll have to watch out for Mira.
I'll be off tracking Mira from another angle. You stay focused on Majin Buu.
Go Gohan!
Jim!
Big Bang!
Perfect timing!
Gohan, that's great! You were dead!
You really sick, Gohan? Don't help! You come to fight!
No. I come to kill you.
You will pay! You will pay for everything you get to me! I'm going to destroy you! Right now!
I know I've seen this before, but that move is one step beyond the
rules! But I've seen it before. And that means you know the history is getting back on the right path.
Fighting alone, that won't work!
it seems that the only way out of this hell is through you.
Big
You're looking for a fight. You've got one. I hope you're ready, creature.
Big Bang.
Listen up. Don't blame me if you get hurt because you got too close.
Big Bang. Big Bang. Big Bang.
Looks like he finally had enough. I should thank you.
Greetings.
Well, shall we begin?
I'm gonna send you to Otherworld!